Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 Maroo Entertainment stays true to its word on taking strong legal action against malicious commenters of 101 member Park Ji-hoon. See also, update, Red Velvet, NCT 127, and Mamamoo announced for 2018 Sorry Bada Baske Music Awards in February. The agency revealed that suspects had been investigated and transferred to the prosecution with recommendation for indictment. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF Maroo Entertainment followed up with an update on July 5. On progress since February, the agency posted, afterwards, the prosecution investigated the suspects. In response to some of the suspects who asked to settle, we strongly requested for the prosecution to punish severely without leniency. The suspects who the prosecution completed investigations on have been indicted, and many of the indicted defendants have been found guilty by the courts. At Maroo Fan Manager, July 5, 2018, Maroo Entertainment also added, despite this, even fans are receiving harm due to the continuous spread of false information and malicious posts on our artist, and asked fans to continue helping out by sending in proof of posts with false information, sexual harassment, personal attacks, and defamation. The agency plans to continue with strong legal action in the future, as well. At Maroo Fan Manager, July 5, 2018, the statement concludes, "We sincerely thank the fans who always show lots of interest and love for Park Ji-hoon." At Maroo Fan Manager, July 5, 2018.